Some y'all never down south too much. Some y'all never down south too much. I'm gonna tell you a little story so you'll understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields, and it looks something like turnip green. Everybody calls it POLK SALAD. Now that's POLK SALAD. Lord have mercy. Used an old girl to live down there, and she'd go out in the evenings and pick a mess of it, carry it home and cook it for supper, cause that's about all they had to eat. But they did all right. Down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, lived a girl that I swear to the world made the alligators look tame. POLK SALAD ANNIE. Vicious woman. Every day before supper time, she'd go down and buy the truck patch, pick her a mess of POLK SALAD, and carry it home in a tote. POLK SALAD ANNIE. Salad Annie.